Breakage! The bull!
Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, we should all go back there. We can stop them. We will attack them with a pincer movement.
There's your pincer.
We've got the pincer ready.
Are you kidding me?
Zoe!
Zoe!
Zoe! Come on, Zoe!
Come here!
Zoe!
Zoe! Zoe, Zoe, come here!
Zoe!
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 This is just for my boss. I did some stuff that she liked. No, I mean some work. You know, Mr. Futterman, the thing is that you just can't...
Well, this is...
Hey, Quasimodo, you home?
Hey.
What is it, Murray?
An aeroplane.
No, it's a helicopter.
No, it's a bird.
Mark?
I enjoy technology, Peltzer. Don't you?
Yes, sir, very much.
Mark?
I enjoy technology, Peltzer. Don't you?
Oh, yes, sir, very much.
Mark?
Well, technology has failed me, Peltzer.
We'll go again.
Cut, sorry, reload the box. Huh?
Well, it's hard. It's all hard.
Sir, we have a very serious
Mr.
problem.
Clamp, there's a situation that's developing.
Oh, my God!
Sir, we have a situation here
Mr.
that...
Mr. Clamp, we have a problem here in the building. Well, he said situation, so I said problem. That's it. I'm sorry. I'm leaving.
Now, if we could only make it safe to touch them.
We'll have to make work on that.
Okay, Gizmo, now you have to be quiet, okay? Because if you're not quiet, I can't remember my line.
Once again.
Okay, we got that.
Random.
No idea.
Once again.
No idea what this line is.
Zoe!
Come here, Zoe! Come on, Zoe! Come here, boy!
Ah! Ooh.
Cut.
I'm gonna have to go back.
Billy, wait a minute. Wait, you said that there wouldn't be any more of those... Please.
There will not be any more of these things. I just have to stop them from eating before midnight.
What about him?
I guess we're gonna have to take him with us.
Well, this is no help. Come on, cut!
It was too stupid even for me.